inside. Retaining wall is down. A couple of the boulders are left. Back windows are in. The steps. Yard, we'll get the topsoil trucked in here. This will be where the new fire pit goes. 8-foot fire pit, 4-foot path behind the retaining wall. And there it is. That upper deck on there.